Republicans in Congress say they've got a plan to protect our health care.
But the truth is, they're playing politics with people's lives.
They don't have a plan to insure the 30 million people who will lose their health care.
No plan to keep insurance rates from skyrocketing.
Everybody's costs will go up.
No plan to cover pre-existing conditions like cancer.
The Republicans don't have a plan.
It's smoke and mirrors.
Just political games.
Tell Congress we need a plan that protects our care.